Sycamore.
Hi, I'm Mike Pizzino, your friendly Hy-Vee meat specialist. I'm here to tell you about our great Thanksgiving deal this year. We have our Cure 81 boneless hams, the top of the line solid muscle ham for $3.49 a pound. You buy a ham, you get a free Jennie-O or free honeysuckle white turkey, a 10 to 12 pound average. So that's a great deal, and we're going to run that through Thanksgiving this year. So come on in and enjoy that. And it's also probably a perfect time for a perfect glass of wine, so you probably want to go over to your wine and spirits. So I'll send you over that way to your friendly wine and spirits dealer.
The holidays are quickly approaching, so let's talk turkey and ham as well. This is the time of year when friends and family mix with good food and, of course, good wine to go with it. The all-important question is, what wines will pair with turkey or ham? I have some suggestions that can go with either. If you prefer a white wine, you can go with a Riesling or a Gewürztraminer. I like to compare the Riesling to a red delicious apple and the Gewürztraminer to a crisp Jonathan apple. And if you prefer red wine, I recommend Pinot Noir. If you go with a lighter bodied Pinot Noir, it's going to have a hint of soft red cherry to it. If you like a heavier bodied wine, you can go with a Pinot Noir that will have hints of black cherry and a smokiness to it.
Whatever wine you choose, always remember, having a glass of wine is an aesthetic pleasure. Drink what pleases you. And thank you for shopping at your St. Joseph Hy-Vee.